Ladd in the high slot. Pass to Wheeler. Wheeler holding the puck. Fires all over the net. Oh, my goodness. Quick got his leg out.
He slid across trying to follow the pass, and his stick got caught, I believe, coming across, and he fell onto his stomach. That's what I couldn't figure out. And there comes the back leg up. And he kicks that shot from Wheeler out of harm's way. And that's just not the best technical way to play goaltending. But I'll tell you, man, is he something else?